Please learn to forgive yourself. Never hold grudges against yourself. It's bad not to forgive anybody in this world, to hold a grudge against anybody in this world. In fact, there's a Chinese proverb that says, before setting out to take revenge against somebody, first dig two graves. Because in the process of destroying the other person, you are destroying your own self. The hatred, the anger, the uneasiness, the bitterness that comes into your life when you cannot forgive somebody, however bad that somebody was. That person may have literally destroyed your life. But today, you are still alive. Which means the person has not permanently destroyed your life. That's what I said. Whatever goes can come back. So perhaps the only thing that that person has taken away from you is time. But we still have a lot of time left. And as I keep repeating, longevity is increasing. So probably you have another, people, youngsters sitting over here, easily have another 60, 70, 80 years more to live. So if somebody has taken away 20 years of your life, you have 80 years more to plan out now. What are you doing about that? But the point I am stressing here is, while in as a blanket rule, forgiveness is not a choice, it is essential. You do not have a choice whether I want to forgive or not. And that's where I try to brief people and make them understand when somebody says, I'm normally a very forgiving person, The other day that auto rickshaw fellow was so horrible to me, I even said, forget it, illiterate fellow, and I even gave him 20 bucks and said, get lost, you idiot, and I sent him off. So and so was bad to me, this one did that to me, this one that to me. But this one person, so close to me, to whom I have done so much, when this person does this to me, how do you expect me to forgive him? Forgiveness comes only in that. Forgiveness is not forgiving auto rickshaw drivers. Yeah, the real test of forgiveness comes in. You have to forget somebody who is close to you. Which brings me back to the same point. Who is closest to you? Now, if you cannot forgive yourself, you'll have good relationships with others, but still you'll not be a happy person. I should have done this at that time. I was bad to somebody at this time. When I was young, I was so bad to my grandmother who used to be so nice to me. Now she's no more. So I can't even go and apologize. I can't even undo whatever wrong I've done. See what a horrible person I am. If I don't forgive myself, my quality of life goes down. Other relationships suffer. When I start believing that I'm a bad person, grandma is gone. But I still have relationship with others. And when I think that I'm a bad person, I'm not good enough, I don't even make that effort to build good relationships with them. I say, no, maybe I will hurt these people also like how I hurted their grandma. So whatever may have been your past, whatever else you have done, you must, periodically stop and ask yourself, are there ways in which I am holding a grudge against myself? Am I living with guilt, regret, unwanted feelings of remorse, that sort of thing? Work on it and get rid of it.